Columbus Division of Police, they have shared photos of two suspects involved in a catalytic converter theft in German Village. Take a look. A security camera recorded the pair of men back on October 23rd as they left down an alley off of East Beck Street with the expensive car part. If you recognize either of these men, CPD asks that you give them a call. We have their number listed on NBC4i.com.